Good evening, everybody. Joe Tessitore alongside Teddy Atlas, and welcome to a sold-out Boardwalk Hall in Atlantic City, New Jersey. Our main event should be a good one tonight. 10 rounds in the heavyweight division. Each man comes into this fight supremely confident, expecting to deliver a W. Kid Dynamite's making his way to the ring right now, flanked by his corner men, and just an overall feeling that they're not exactly hyped up for this one. The Hitman's now making his way to the ring, and you can see how focused he is for the task at hand. Opening round scheduled for 10. On the wrong end of a razor-sharp hook. And a strong offensive showcase, the combination by Kid Dynamite. Able to cover up that gut. Well-placed counterpunch by the Hitman. So he decides to go downstairs early on, and I think he'll be happy with that decision later on.
Well, it tells you that he's a well-prepared fighter. His corner came in here with a good game plan. They understood what they had in front of him. A guy that's going to move a little bit, start going downstairs, taking the air out of the tires, and later on, he'll be in front of you.
Exactly what the corner wanted to see. A good combination punch by Kid Dynamite.
Do that again.
The Hitman showing that he's got some defense of his own. He got away from that punch. To the head he goes with a left hand.
Jab.
10 clicks of the talk. The Hitman's back in his corner now, probably reflecting on what was a very solid round. Now, he didn't overwhelm his guy with a quantity of punches, but he was so effective with what he did put forth.
Yeah, you're right. You know, a lot of times people think that the muscles that count the most in any sport, and especially in this sport, such a difficult sport, is, you know, the biceps, the physical things that you see, you know, the chest, the back. You know, this guy's got the strong muscle up top, you know, over his shoulders, in between his shoulders, his brain. And that's why he's picking the spot so well. That muscle is serving him to win this fight right now.
Nice block by the Hitman. Lands flush with the combination upstairs. Not hitting his mark there, going upstairs. Kid Dynamite's impressing the judges and himself with that right hand. Right to the body. Kid Dynamite's right hand did a nice job that time. That worked well for him. 90 seconds to go here in this round. And yet another right hand lands. A solid, true uppercut by Kid Dynamite. Good shot to the head with that right hand. Kid Dynamite's almost looking foolish that time he missed so badly.
Side to side.
There's the headshot, but he parries it away. That's a big uppercut that just crashed home. Banking away a body shot with the right hand. Kid Dynamite's hitting the mark right now. How precise was he there with that three-punch combo? Final 10 seconds of round number two. As we come to the end of the round, Joe and Teddy with you ringside. Teddy, that's one of those rounds where I wonder what were the judges looking for, because it's tough to kind of draw a line between those two fighters.
Yeah, very close, but one of those rounds where you could steal it. You did a little bit more in those last 30, 20 seconds. Maybe that's the impression the judges are left with.
That is a sharp uppercut by Kid Dynamite. Staying away from those headshots with his defense up top. He comes with a straight right hand. A good hook by Kid Dynamite. Kid Dynamite scoring with that right hand. And now he's targeting upstairs.
Get inside, get inside.
Kid Dynamite's defense, is it ever good? Look at how easy he's able to block those punches. That's a big right hand. The Hitman's the kind of boxer that wants to do just that. Find the target, get the combination working, land both punches. And he engages in the clinch. He just missed that shot up top.
Come on!
Good defense upstairs to stay away from that offensive assault. That's a stinging right hand by the Hitman. Tried to land that upstairs and was off the mark. Super two-punch combo by Kid Dynamite. He has his target. He lands a straight right. The Hitman's hit up top hard. Up top with the right hand.
How you doing? Keep your hands up. Don't worry now, right? I just need you to
You won that round, all right? You won that. Okay, listen. Don't let him land his feet. Keep moving forward. Keep him off balance.
The Hitman's enjoying a lead on Teddy's scorecard the first time we look at the scores ringside here tonight. Although, early on here, it's not as if either man is in complete control of this fight. That was not well targeted by Kid Dynamite. Nice block by the Hitman. That is a big right hand after eating one himself.
Come on, Kid.
And you see what he can do when he sends that right to the head. Some serious damage done on that power shot to the head.
Dropped his hand, paid a price.
Teddy, he did a smart thing right there. Just created enough space and then landed the counterpunch.
Looked like the will of the wish, the old great Willie Peck. Made him miss, made him pay.
Do you see any way in which he can take his opponent's aggression and turn it against him?
Yeah, the perfect way. I mean, boxing 101, counterpunching. You got a guy coming at you, no better way than to change his mind. Make him miss, make him pay.
Wow! One punch power has ended this fight. Can you believe that? There is no way he could continue on. It is done. So he's unable to recover from that one clean shot. This bout ends by way of knockout.
You know, obviously I'm not in his body, so you never know what's really going on, but I just was wondering a little bit, could he have gotten up?
For Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore. Thanks for being with us. Enjoy the rest of your evening.